Hey you guys, and excuse the messy hair, it's been a long day, but I'm so excited to show you the package I got from shopmissa.com. You guys know I live for me some Shopmissa. So she has this thing where it's everything on the website is a dollar. Y'all excuse the way I'm talking, I really can't take that. New piercing. I ordered a bunch of stuff. Some of it was just random stuff that I bought just to buy because it was a dollar and it was going to hurt me. So, if I can get it out, there's one thing about Shopmissa. Honey, if you buy something and it was important, that shit is not going to break. You know, all this extra wrapping, all this cake, and all this everything. So I'm just going to show you a few things that I've gotten out the packaging so far. Like this choker. I literally bought it just to buy it. One's got the little stone, one's got the little velvet, so it's two in there. Then I bought some double-end pencil sharpeners. I bought three of these. I live for Shopmissa's beauty blender, but what I bought was actually her dupes for the Real Techniques. So I haven't never used this. I've always used her regular. So I bought a few of those. I'm definitely going to tell you what those are, how they are. I bought a few regular just good old e.l.f. brushes. This is just one out of the packaging. On to some of my favorite parts of what I bought. I'm in love with the little nose jewelry thing because I can't pierce my face. So I've got some gold nose rings. And I've got a whole package of those, which we're going to look at in a minute. Let's get to what else is in the bag. I just was buying stuff, you guys. So I don't even know what some of this stuff is. Alright, so we got some more beauty blenders. This is her regular beauty blender, which I won't stop buying these things. I love them. And this is what they look like. Dry. They do wonders. Got me another spoolie. You can never have too many spoolies. An e.l.f. eyeshadow brush. Really cute basic choker. It's like a denim, like a black denim with a chain. A fan brush for my highlighter, of course. Some more spoolies for a dollar. I mean, it's a dollar, and they're soft too. Not like where they don't do anything soft, but just soft in general. And then I bought two hair dye brushes, relaxer brushes, whatever you want to call them. They're both large. For a dollar, you could never have enough of those. I think I bought four sponges of each type. Because I've got like a desk of sponges. It's like six. And another thing, I only keep my sponges for like 6 months. After cleaning them, I destroy them. Straight to the trash. No need to keep them. Yeah, I think I literally just ordered a Nashville. So, that was that. Then they sent me this little face brush, little, like, flyer. And their other website called Off Duty. That's kind of where you can get things in bulk and not in bulk and all that good stuff. So now on to the main reason that I even ordered all of this crap, because I gotta double check. When I tell you how this stuff be in here safe, the whole point in ordering all this crap is because I wanted these nose rings. I went out one night and I had too much fun and I lost one that I was in love with, and let me show you the one that is. It was this one. Hold on. I'm actually going to put her in for you. Let me get a wipe and wipe her down. This will look what she looks like out of the packaging. It's my baby, y'all. I love this little nose ring. Like, I don't know why. But anywho, not a part of the point of why we're here. Gotta show them all to you. So now these are the large ones, which are like the bigger versions of that small one I just took out. And they're really not, well, no, they're big as fuck. But they're not like as obnoxiously big as they look. Like when you put them in, is what I mean. If they're not obnoxiously big compared to the little one, like it's a little bit more diamonds, if anything. I've got this set of, I call them door knockers. They're the bull nose, like the actual bull nose looking ones. I don't really like it because of the big diamond, but no, I don't see us working. Unless it's like stays up here. If it hangs down like this, it's not gonna work. Which I can tighten it so I can make it where it fits right. I'm not gonna try them all on, but I am gonna show them to you. Well, that one's cute. Cute and simple. Try and get the light out your face, you guys. Cute and simple. I ordered all of these at $1, and most of them came in sets of twos. See, so like this one. It's a two set. This one's one. This one's one. This one's one. Then this is a two piece. But I love these little things, you guys. Like, I really do. This is going to be one of my go-tos. Really cute. So that's what I like. Like just moving it. Not going nowhere. But they're really cute. Feels so weird having it in my nose sometimes. But everything was $1, came up to like $32 for everything. So I'm very much so pleased with my purchase as always. Y'all need to go find out what Shopmissa can do for you. Because I love Shopmissa. I absolutely love Shopmissa. And I'm going to do my best not to wear my favorite one out the house anymore. Since it got lost. Like there's a few, like this one I wear more. Because I don't care for that one. They're the same one, I've got two of them. I'll wear that instead of wearing the one I really like. Unless I'm going somewhere. Because it took me like 3 weeks to actually initially order these. Because they're always sold out. Yeah, see? Like, they're big, but they're not obnoxious. So, I shall see y'all later. I guess I gotta get used to this big ass shit. But anyways, I'll talk to you later, guys. Bye.